quad pair ride, man. First time on this bike to ride on hairpin bends. Oh, this bike is crazy good. Crazy good in corners. I went to Sakleshpur, but I didn't feel it so great while riding on that gods. But this is the first time I'm riding on hairpin bends, so I'll try to document each and every hairpin bend. Okay, let's start. What is this hump here? I should be very slow while coming down. Look at those humps. Finally got to meet my friends. Let's appreciate the view now for a couple of seconds. Take this guy, or else the entire view will be spoiled. The weather is slowly getting colder. Fuck is that signboard saying? From far you see that you should be going left. Look at those waterfalls and the hairpin bends. No time to waste. Let's complete this.
Oh.
please. This is not waterproof. Please. I'm missing out on some of the beautiful views, but for this part I just want to concentrate on ride. Maybe while going down I'll figure out a way. Wow. I think we are done. Dude, what a change. What a change in weather. It already started getting cold here. I just want to make sure the video has been recorded. I'll stop here somewhere. Probably here, this looks nice. Yes! It's recorded. What a ride, man. At any moment, I didn't even lose the confidence. I had confidence on the bike, but I don't have confidence on my riding. That's the reason I slowed down at some of the places. But other than that, this bike is crazy good at the corners. Please follow me on Instagram as well for all the recent travel updates. I am sure that you will love my walk in Instagram.